Alright, let's go. Hello.
Come on! What a fight!
Alright, here we go. Holy cow. Mayday, mayday, 1, 2.
I got this boy lined up!
And the needle? Oh, it's the needle, I guess. How does he know that this is the exact place where you're supposed to take off the panel so that opens.
I got one lined up.
Like, seriously. If it was me, and I was fighting an alien race, I would have no idea where it would go. Like, it would take me forever just to figure out how to get on the ship, where the right places to hold the ship were. Another question would be, how does he know how to pilot the ship? I guess it's possible that it has the same controls as a plane, but... Oh, cool. Okay.
Let's go! Open fire!
Got it.
Looks like we're clear.
Well done, Will. Return to camp. I need to meet with you.
Ah, good. You are here. Come in.
Well, you told me to come, so...
I have something for you.
I get the helmet.
It's one of theirs.
Never discount what your adversary has to offer. It is outfitted with an advanced radar and will aid you in the days to come. Always remember who you are, and it will not consume you.
What?
The day will come when you must cast it aside.
We are confirmed to have found a group of strays, turned up 8K northwest of camp.
They have found more villagers. We must hurry.
Reports are scouting party intercepted some watcher transport.
So he gives me something, a helmet, that might end up possessing me.
Watchers on the ground are defending the transports. We are going to clear them out and bring back any prisoners they hold.
Oh, yeah! Now the new kid's gonna see what a Tem can do.
Oh.
That week of extra ration says a Tem drops 3 for every 1 the new guy gets.
Well, like,
there's no way the rookie's gonna top of the depth. We've got some prisoners trapped inside the monolith. We need to find the prisoners.
Oh, that's a cam.
Got no clothes.
Ba-bing, ba-boom. I'm Jack. Second.